Good morning.
Good morning.
Have a great day.
You as well.
All right, now we got suspension right now. Well, I didn't put the helmet full locked on, so next climb I'll have to put the helmet locked in the back. Or when I wreck, and have to stop for it. One of the two. Ooh, excuse me. All right. Let's go see if we can do some good trail reading today. Woo! That vine got me good. Mud. Rocks. Slippery vines. Yeah, there's the poop. I'm not sure what animal laid that poop down, but something big. That's gonna help out a little bit there. Give me a little more suspension, that'll be good. Ready to go? Yep, let's go up. Thank you. almost. And then more to the left. Or right, excuse me. Excuse me. Gotta look better. About can't do quite that high of a thing. Yeah. Excuse me. Humid. Saddle. That would be bad. I don't really want to go to the left yet. Let's keep going up. 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 I'm only 160s right now. 170s almost. Missed the trail. Sorry. My fault. All right. Whew. Definitely pushing the systems. We here. I love that climb. That was a challenge. Middle still? Yeah, I'm still in the middle, okay. Slight recovery right here. Stay in the middle. Nice tennis courts over there. We'll see them again in a second, don't worry. Covered. All right. Get ready. Let's go. Full suspension, front, rear. Let's see what we can do. Lift the drops. All right, lift the drops. We're still not tracking where the front end is. Better with that. Lift that. gotta lift just a little bit. Put too much weight on the front end right there. That's not a good thing. Got it. Okay, gotta redo this suspension now. Got a flat area. Alright. Back the middle. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Hey, squirrel. Yeah, go to the right. Good morning, passing on the left. Good morning. Hello. Hello. Alright, pass her once, I won't scare her. Passing on the left. Good morning. Eventually I go that way and cross the bridge, but it's not there yet. across this big parking lot and finish off on that road over on the far side over there, but it's blocked today, so I will not be going that way. Back up the same way we came in. Suspension's turned off now. Back to normal. Uh-oh. Need to picture something up there. Middle. Okay. Let's get a picture of something. Seven minutes of off-road riding. That's pretty good. Hope you enjoyed it. It's just more of this trail. Uphill. Good morning. Oh, we're in the middle already. Huh. Didn't know that. Huh. Oh well. Morning. Good morning. Doing wonderful, how are you? Excuse me. Let's go up the hill and go see where this goes to. Crane Creek. What's this called? Dawn Drive. Let's see where Dawn Drive goes. Haven't done this before. Let's go up. Go down that gear first. Ooh. Share the road. That's not a very long trail, but it goes somewhere. Have to look at the maps when we get home. This is the end of Dawn Drive. Stop sign up there. Watch for golf course, next 2 miles. Clayton connects, yes, perfect. I don't know what cadence I'm running, but maybe next purchase I get. Like this. mushy real quick. Final push. Morning. Have a good day. How's it going today? Okay, the rear end is definitely getting a little mushy right now. Careful. Not quite flat yet, but it's getting close. end of the road.